Hey there, ocean explorers! Welcome back to our channel. Today, we are diving deep into the fascinating world of the Dumbo octopus. These adorable cephalopods are like something out of a dream, and we're about to uncover the secrets of their aquatic life. So, let's strap on our scuba gear and plunge into this underwater adventure together. Before we take a closer look at their aquatic life, let's get to know the star of the show, the Dumbo octopus. Named after the Disney character due to their ear-like fins, these incredible creatures inhabit the depths of the ocean. They are a type of umbrella octopus, and their unique appearance and charming demeanor have captivated scientists and divers alike. The Dumbo octopus is a true marvel of nature, and their existence is a testament to the wonders of evolution. Their ear-like fins help them navigate through the water with grace, and their large, expressive eyes allow them to spot prey and potential predators. So, where exactly can we find these charming octopuses? Dumbo octopuses are widespread in oceans around the world, but they primarily inhabit deep-sea environments, often found at depths ranging from 3,000 to 13,000 feet. These depths provide them with the necessary darkness and cooler temperatures they prefer. Due to their elusive nature in deep-sea habitat, sightings of Dumbo octopuses are quite rare, making them a mystery for scientists to study and understand. Now, let's talk about their diet and feeding behavior. Dumbo octopuses are carnivorous and mainly feed on small crustaceans, mollusks, and other small marine animals that they find in the deep ocean. With their excellent eyesight and maneuverability, they can quickly snatch their prey and bring it to their beak-like mouths. Interestingly, the Dumbo octopus has a unique feeding strategy. Instead of using suction cups on their arms like other octopuses, they rely on a sit-and-wait approach, using their ear-like fins to hover above the ocean floor and pounce on unsuspecting prey when the opportunity arises. Reproduction is a crucial aspect of any species' life. In the case of Dumbo octopuses, their reproductive habits are both mysterious and fascinating. Unfortunately, due to their deep-sea habitat, we know relatively little about their mating rituals. After mating, female Dumbo octopuses will lay eggs, and the male takes care of them until they hatch. Once the eggs hatch, tiny planktonic Dumbo octopuses are born, embarking on their own underwater journey. Surviving in the deep ocean is no easy feat, and the Dumbo octopus has some remarkable adaptations that help them thrive in this extreme environment. Their gelatinous bodies not only give them a unique appearance but also help them remain buoyant in the water, conserving energy during their slow, drifting movements. Additionally, their large eyes enable them to spot bioluminescent displays of other deep-sea creatures, providing them with essential visual cues in this dark world. As with many marine species, the Dumbo octopus faces threats to its survival. While they are not directly targeted by fisheries, they can fall victim to deep-sea trawling and bycatch, leading to potential population declines. Climate change and ocean acidification also pose risks to these delicate creatures, as they can disrupt the delicate balance of the marine ecosystem. The Dumbo octopus truly is one of the most fascinating and endearing creatures of the deep sea. With their enchanting appearance and mysterious habits, they continue to capture the hearts and minds of marine enthusiasts worldwide. That's it for today's adventure, my fellow ocean lovers. If you enjoyed our journey into the aquatic life of the Dumbo octopus, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to our channel, and share this video with your friends. Until next time, keep exploring and cherishing the wonders of our blue planet. Happy diving!